If you can't love the life that you're living, and the truth it hurts to say.